Greetings, everyone. In today's video, we will introduce a mono 100 watts constant voltage amplifier board CVA1100, capable of directly outputting 70 volts RMS or 100 volts RMS without the need for an output transformer, specifically designed for distributed speaker systems such as background music systems, alarm systems, and broadcasting systems. Let's first understand why a constant voltage amplifier is needed. Due to the presence of internal resistance in the wiring, significant line losses can occur during the transmission of audio signals over long distances. Constant voltage amplifiers use high voltages of 70 volts or 100 volts for audio signal transmission, significantly reducing power losses during transmission to ensure efficient signal transmission. Additionally, constant voltage speakers can be connected in parallel to the same constant voltage amplifier, suitable for environments requiring extensive sound coverage while reducing installation and maintenance complexity. Now, let's dive into the Ondoku Mono 100 watts constant voltage amplifier, the CVA1100. The CVA1100 consists of a power unit and an amplifier unit, compact in size. For easy installation, we also provide an optional U-style bracket for secure mounting. Utilizing a Class D topology, the CVA1100 offers lower power consumption and higher efficiency compared to Class AB amplifiers. The board is equipped with multiple high-performance capacitors to ensure robust power support, maintaining stable full power output continuously. Several high-quality inductors effectively filter out high-order harmonics, ensuring clear and powerful sound output. To enhance reliability and audio quality, the CVA1100 constant voltage amplifier employs a full isolation design. The board includes AC-DC isolation power modules, audio isolation transformers, and optocouplers, isolating power signals, audio input signals, audio output signals, and control signals completely, significantly improving safety and reliability while eliminating potential noise interference. The integrated power module in the CVA1100 allows direct AC power supply, supporting a wide input voltage range of 90 volts to 254 volts, enabling direct connection to 110 volts or 220 volts AC power. It supports multiple input modes, including single-ended input, high-voltage differential input, and differential input, easily integrating into most audio systems. The CVA1100 supports both constant voltage and constant impedance output modes. In constant voltage mode, the amplifier can directly output 70 volts or 100 volts RMS without the need for an output transformer. Compared to traditional constant voltage amplifiers with output transformers, the Ondoku constant voltage amplifier is more compact, easier to integrate, lighter in weight, saving on shipping costs, and eliminates potential distortion and noise introduced by transformers, providing clearer audio playback. Additionally, the CVA1100 supports constant impedance mode, capable of driving 4 to 8 ohm speakers for local audio playback. Both modes can be switched directly through interfaces on the board. Speaker connection terminals are mini-fit plug-in terminals, facilitating easy wiring for immediate use once speakers are connected. Multiple constant voltage speakers can be connected as long as the total power does not exceed the amplifier's power output. For user convenience, the CVA1100 offers a range of control functions. Firstly, gain control provides high and low gain options, switchable via a switch on the board, with high-level gain at 37.7 dB and low-level gain at 32 dB. Furthermore, the CVA1100 features power-off functions in both the power and amplifier modules. Moreover, the CVA1100 supports half-power control, lowering the output voltage from plus-minus 72 volts to plus-minus 56 volts to reduce power consumption. The board also includes external power, signal detection, and protection mode indicator lights, allowing clear monitoring of the system's operational status even when integrated into a cabinet. Understanding the importance of amplifier reliability and stability, the CVA1100 has undergone rigorous testing, including functional performance tests, halt and Hass tests, MTBF tests, etc. Additionally, the CVA1100 constant voltage amplifier board integrates comprehensive protection circuits, including overtemperature, overcurrent, output short circuit, and reverse connection protection, ensuring a longer lifespan. When purchasing the CVA1100, we also provide a complimentary speaker wire, two 4-pin cables, and a power cord. In summary, the CVA1100 is a single-channel 100 watts constant voltage amplifier capable of directly outputting 70 volts or 100 volts without the need for an output transformer, supporting both constant voltage and constant impedance modes, enabling connection of multiple constant voltage speakers simultaneously, easy control and system integration, making it ideal for demanding applications in public broadcasting, educational institutions, commercial buildings, background music systems, broadcasting systems, alarm systems, and more. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.